Impact in Bellevue at Offutt Air Force Base.
The second round of furloughs for some, considering the sequester cuts earlier this year, raising questions about safety.
KETV News Watch 7's Dave Roberts continues our live team coverage. Dave?
Well, you heard about the guy behind the guy. Well, this shutdown affects the civilian behind the soldier. And with about 3,000 civilians assisting with the 55th Wing here, well, losing a couple thousand, that takes some adjustment. With roughly 2,000 people looking for something, really anything to do, it's likely a few government-owned facilities will actually see more business than less. Even though they can't speak officially, we're told the base golf course saw a few more tee times than normal. Across the street, clerks inside the base exchange convenience store report more midday activity. Still, between playtime and shopping, falls apprehension.
CEO, what worries you most about this government shutdown?
Well, first and foremost, my concern goes to our civilian airmen and their families who are affected most. You know, they're, as I said before, they're a huge part of our mission, fully integrated into our mission success, and so there will be some mission impact to them not being here in addition to the personal sacrifice that they're making.
Colonel Gregory Guillot insists the base is fully operational for now. If federal lawmakers fail to fund the government soon, that could change.
We won't be able to do as much as we normally would do, but we're going to scope that down to fit with our priorities.
Will that jeopardize their safety?
No, we won't do anything that will jeopardize safety.
The employee union fears it could affect the safety of military overseas in the weeks ahead.
Nationwide, I have a little bit of concern for security because the civilian personnel do support the active duty forces.
For now, a few furloughed people hope for a birdie and think about their career while they wait on Washington. And again, about 3,000 employees work with the 55th Wing here at Offutt Air Force Base. Now, 2,000 were furloughed, but the Air Force was able to absorb about 1,000 of those jobs, people that are critical to the mission and help with safety. We're live at Offutt Air Force Base. Dave Roberts, KETV, News Watch 7.